In 2022, at the Kitt Peak National Observatory in Arizona, a discovery sparked fascination. TOI 3757b, a distant planet like none other. Situated 580 light-years away, its radius exceeds Jupiter's by 1.5 times. Scientists labeled it a gas giant due to its peculiar density, reminiscent of marshmallows we enjoy on Earth. This celestial wanderer follows an elliptical orbit, oscillating between distance and proximity to its neighboring star. The star, in turn, bombards the planet with bursts of radiation, sculpting its atmosphere akin to how we whip egg whites for meringue. Yet, TOI 3757b is just the beginning of the cosmic mysteries we'll unravel. Enter planet Tres 2b, residing 750 light-years away, shrouded in perpetual darkness. It absorbs light instead of reflecting it, making observation a challenge. While it remains unnoticed, stars still cast their gaze upon it, situated a mere 4 million kilometers away. Meet Gliese 504b, positioned 57 light-years away in the Virgo constellation. Despite its vast distance from the nearest star, it glows from within, defying conventional beliefs about giant planets. This enigma may trace back to its youth, as it hasn't cooled like molten metal, leaving us with many questions. Venturing further, we encounter GJ 1214b, a planet 42 light-years away, entirely composed of deep oceans. Its waters constitute 10% of its mass, a stark contrast to Earth's mere 0.05%. The ocean's depth can reach a staggering 1,600 kilometers, a realm largely unexplored on our home planet. However, oceans are not exclusive to GJ 1214b to Kepler 10b, situated 560 light-years away, boasts lava seas due to its proximity to its host star. With surface temperatures soaring to 1,500 degrees Celsius, it has transformed into a scorching, molten ocean. In the cosmic tapestry, we encounter a diamond world, 5 times larger than Earth, residing 4,000 light-years away. Compressed by gravity and pressure, its origins trace back to a supernova that devoured a companion star. This distant disco ball of pure diamond showcases the boundless diversity of exoplanets. As we marvel at these wonders, we understand that exoplanets' climates can be as diverse as their forms. From iron rain on WASP 76b to the scorching temperatures of KELT 9b, each celestial body holds unique surprises, challenging our understanding of the vast cosmos. This journey into the unknown beckons us to appreciate the wonders that lie beyond our earthly horizons. Ever found yourself caught in the rain without an umbrella? Well, that's a minor inconvenience compared to what awaits us in the cosmos. Meet WASP 76b, a fascinating exoplanet that surprised scientists. It's the first to reveal the presence of barium, one of the heaviest elements known. Picture this: one side of WASP 76b always faces its star, resulting in scorching temperatures of almost 2,500 degrees Celsius, 1,000 degrees higher than the melting point of iron. This iron-rich planet doesn't just melt, it vaporizes. The intriguing twist comes when vapor moves to the perpetual darkness on the night side. There, it condenses in thick clouds and rains down as iron. Now, enter HD 189733b, another exoplanet making waves in the cosmic neighborhood. Its atmosphere is colder, heated to a mere 850 degrees Celsius. Laden with silicate particles, these particles melt and rain down as glass droplets. Although it might sound less frightening than iron rain, don't be too quick to breathe a sigh of relief. HD 189733b boasts winds whipping at a staggering 8,700 kilometers per hour, ensuring the glass droplets slice through everything in their path. Hold on to your seats, we're diving into the inferno of KELT 9b, a planet from hell. Located in the Cygnus constellation, 650 light-years away, it sizzles at over 4,300 degrees Celsius, hotter than the surface of many stars. Orbiting closely around its star, 1 year on KELT 9b lasts a mere 1.5 Earth days. Scientists predict a fiery fate for this planet, speculating it will burn itself to ashes due to the extreme temperatures. Now, meet a celestial hermit, an exoplanet with no host star. Just 20 light-years away, this enigmatic body boasts a magnetic field 4 million times stronger than Earth's. Elements from space entering its orbit become a soup of discrete particles, creating lights thousands of times brighter than the aurora, flashing across the sky every second. Transitioning to WASP-103b, a gas giant 1,000 light-years away, twice the size of Jupiter. What sets it apart? Its shape resembles a rugby ball, a result of its parent star's intense gravity. This star not only flattens WASP-103b at the poles, but also scorches it, causing the planet to lose mass equivalent to 1,000 Giza pyramids every second. Lastly, venture into the eccentric orbits of exoplanets like Kepler-1658b, whose decreasing speed could lead to a gravitational collapse. Planets like KOI-5ab, influenced by three stars simultaneously, or PH1, part of a stellar system with four suns, challenge our understanding of the cosmic dance. In this cosmic journey, we've explored exoplanets that defy expectations, revealing the marvels and complexities of the vast universe. As we continue to probe the depths of space, who knows what other celestial wonders await our discovery? Welcome to the cosmic playground, where celestial mysteries unfold. Our journey begins with HD106906b, a colossal exoplanet residing 300 light-years away in the Crux constellation. Imagine a planet 11 times the mass of Jupiter, basking in a scorching 1,500 degrees Celsius. The enigma? It's a lone traveler with no nearby stars, challenging our understanding of its orbit. This young cosmic wanderer, just 350 times younger than Earth, is yet to cool down. Now, meet the peculiar HR5183b, a gas giant a mere 100 light-years away. Its orbit is a cosmic roller coaster, swinging close to its star before retreating to the outskirts of its stellar system. Dubbed the Whiplash Planet, it's the cosmic rebel disrupting the planetary harmony. TOI-2180b, 380 light-years from Earth, is seemingly ordinary, resembling Jupiter in appearance but harboring three times its mass. The real surprise? Despite its remoteness from the star, it maintains a temperature of 80 degrees Celsius. Could there be an unseen oasis beneath its gaseous layers? GJ-1132b, a rocky world 40 light-years away, tells a tale of resilience. Stripped down to a bare core by intense radiation, it fought back, gaining a second atmosphere through volcanic activity. A celestial survivor evolving against all odds. Venture into the ancient realm of Methuselah, a planet 13 billion years old, nestled 12.5 thousand light-years away in Scorpius. Withstanding over 200 earthquakes and magnetic storms annually, this enduring planet mirrors the resilience of its biblical namesake. In a cosmic family drama, Kepler-36b bullies its younger sister, Kepler-36c, triggering seismic chaos during their close encounters. These sibling planets dance in a cosmic ballet, causing earthquakes, eruptions, and firestorms with each rendezvous. J1407b, a distant planet 400 light-years away, proves that even the ordinary can be extraordinary. An introverted homebody, it sports a colossal ring system, dwarfing Saturn's by a staggering margin. An inconvenient neighbor, it recently caused a 56-day eclipse, dimming its star's light. Fast forward to LHS for 75b, our potential cosmic cousin. Just 40 light-years away, its size, atmosphere, and temperature mirror Earth's conditions. Could this be our new home? As we unravel the mysteries of the cosmos, the James Webb Space Telescope promises to unveil more fantastical exoplanets, accelerating our cosmic discoveries. Pack your curiosity, fellow cosmic voyagers, as we embark on a thrilling journey through the vast wonders of our celestial neighborhood. Thanks for joining us on this cosmic journey. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the video on your screen for more mind-bending content. Until next time, keep gazing at the stars. This is Cosmic Inquiries, signing off.